In this video, we show you how to set up and use Google Assistant with Fibe TV. First, you need to log into your Google account. Signing in allows you to set your preference to search in English or French and download additional apps to your device. To sign in, first press the home button on your remote. At the bottom, select Settings. Under Device, select Settings. Then select Accounts and Profiles. Now select Sign In. Enter your Google credentials and select Next. Now that you're signed in, let's look at how your Google Assistant lets you control your TV with your voice. A key feature to your Fibe TV service is Google Assistant. This lets you quickly navigate and search for programs on all your platforms at once. You can change channels, open your favorite apps, and more. To start using voice control, press the Google Assistant button on your remote to set it up. You will be prompted to allow Google Assistant to search across your TV apps. Select Continue, then Allow, and continue to follow the on-screen prompts. Now that you're set up, press the Google Assistant button to get started. You will now see Try Saying on screen. Speak a command through the microphone on your remote.
What's on TSN tonight?
Here's the schedule for TSN.
Find action movies. Turn on closed captioning.
For more support, visit bell.ca/support or visit our community forum at bell.ca/forum.